welcome to Ludivine. We're here tonight to give you a sneak peek right before the grand opening. Tonight you're gonna see a little bit of the menu, some of the dishes, and we're gonna introduce you to the whole staff. So when you come in, you're gonna already know your servers. They're gonna take you around, you see a little bit of the space, what it looks like behind you. You get to see some of what we're cooking, how we're cooking it, a little bit.
Okay, we're doing our chicken dish from the first menu, which is a pan roasted red line chicken breast. We're doing it with these crowder peas, carrot puree, some pickled okra, and a grand mustard chicken jus.
My name is Ian Bennett. I was born and raised in Oklahoma in the Panhandle, so a very small town. Moved to Los Angeles in 98, and I was out there for 12 years and did restaurant wine work out there. I got my sommelier certification about a year ago. I love wine. I don't really have any other hobbies other than that. I don't, you know, collect anything other, you know, I just love wine, you know, so it's an expensive enough hobby. I love pairing food with wine, and the food that's coming out of this kitchen is going to be really, really cool, and it's going to pair really well with a lot of the wines in our wine list.
Wow.
The fact that we want to try to do, man, that is really good. Wow, that's really good. I want to try to do as fresh from farm to table as possible, and I'm in complete agreement with that. I think the fresher the ingredients, the better the food is.
I'm Mitchell. I take care of everything cold, Ludivine, salads, desserts, appetizers. Tonight, doing the watermelon radish salads. Gonna clean up all these.
My name is Lee. I am a server, originally from Kansas City. Spent the last 4 years in Oregon cooking. I went to Oregon Culinary Institute there. And now I'm back in the front of house to share my love for food and wine.
Alright, my name is Skylar Smith. I'm here from Oklahoma City, well, Midwest City, but I commute to Oklahoma City constantly. We'll be a server here at Ludivine. I saw it on Facebook and, you know, I liked all the videos and everything, and I just wanted to get a hold of these guys because they're doing something pretty cool.
Hi, I'm Tracy. I'm general manager and partner at Ludivine here in Oklahoma City. My job is to handle the front of the house. So I scoured the city and did interview after interview and Craigslist after Craigslist and found what I think is quite possibly the perfect staff. I'm a little biased, but I think they're perfect. So.
My name is Havala. I'll be in the bar, cocktail server. I'm from New Mexico. I grew up in Oklahoma. I moved to Los Angeles after high school and lived out there for a year. After that, I moved to Colorado and did an apprenticeship in a French restaurant and learned how to cook French food. And I love Tracy Laird. She's the only reason that I'm working here. Not really, I'm working here for the food. I love the food, I love farms, I love gardening. I think the concept is amazing and I'm really excited to work here.
My name is Joe Dan. My name is Joe Dan, you can call me JD, I'm a bartender. I used to work with Kyle Fleischfresser at the Lobby Bar, and came in, have some of his cocktails, classical cocktails, and he decided to let me in on the Ludivine and came over and met everybody and found out about the concept and thought it was a great idea. I think it was going to do very well, so that's why I'm here.
Hi, I'm Kyle, the bar manager at Ludivine.
We're going to make the Bee Smash kneecaps tonight.
We're going to slice this lemon here. I like to cut it in quarters, and then you just throw it in your mixing glass.
The next ingredient is honey.
Very slowly, very deliciously. And then we've got our fresh lavender here, and we're gonna muddle. I am muddling with a ladle because I forgot my muddler. We're gonna add our gin. I do about a shot of that, and the shot is about 1.5 ounces. And then we're gonna take our ice that's already in the shaker and dump it in there. There we go. Squeeze your lemon twist over the glass, rub the rim, drop it in, and you have the Bee Smash kneecaps. It's tasty.
Well done. Oh yeah, man. Well done. This is really good.
Would you like to grab a fork?
See, that's how it goes. See where it's like, it just kind of soft in the bite?
Wow. Amazing. I've never had chicken like that before.
My only reaction is to giggle.